my story, all the things that I've been through. You can't feel my pain, what I had to go through to get here. You'll never understand my praise. Don't try to figure it out. My worship is for you. Oh, you
don't know my story.
All the things.
All the things that I've been through.
You can't feel my pain.
My worship.
Because my worship is for
it. I've been through too much, not to worship Him. I've been through too much,
not
to worship
Him.
Come on, lift it up. I've been through too much. Come on.
Time of prayer today. I want to welcome you in this place. I want you to feel comfortable in this place. I want you to feel at home in this place. All of us as believers ought to feel at home when we are in prayer. I mean, you know, that is like breathing. What breathing is to the body, prayer is to the body of Christ. So, hey, welcome to this place of prayer. Thank you for being here. I want to invite you to like what we are doing. Hit that like button and share that others might be able to connect with us in prayer. Comment, respond to the comment, Christ is risen. Give us your I am statement for today. Let us know where you are, how you're feeling, you know, where you are. Also, give us that one thing that the Lord has done for you today. And I know the Lord has already been blessing. The fact that you can hear my voice, he's blessing. The fact that you've logged on, he is blessing. Hey, I'm not saying you don't have challenges in your life. We all have those. But in spite of all of that, the Lord is blessing. So give us that statement as well. Subscribe to the channel if you are on YouTube, that you might stay connected with us as well. I want to get right into it as we prepare to pray for our leaders. It's been a little over a month now that President Biden has been in office in our country, in America. And just keep praying for President. I think he's doing a pretty good job right now and still got some things to make up for and some ground to make up, that kind of thing. But it's been a less chaotic and confusing administration so far, but it's still early. And let's continue to lift and to pray. Let's do that. Let's grab our devotional books. At least I'm going to grab the scripture from today's reading on February the 23rd on Tuesday, God's Purpose for Your Life. The scripture is coming out of James, chapter number 1, verse number 5. The title of the devotional is Receive His Wisdom. Receive His Wisdom. And what an appropriate reading for today as we pray for our leaders. And I guess as we pray for our leaders, I want to focus on our leaders in Texas. The crisis again, you know, that we experienced on last week and still many of us are going through it now. Part of that is related to our leadership. Part of that is related to our governmental leadership in Texas. And so we want to lift them up that they may acquire wisdom as well. James chapter 1, verse 5. Here's how it reads. If any of you lack wisdom, let him, let her ask of God. Watch this. Who gives all liberally. I love that. And without reproach. And when you ask, it will be given to you. Wisdom is just a prayer away. Wisdom is just a prayer away. I'm wearing my San Antonio police shirt today, and we'll include them in the prayer as we go forward. Let's pray our model prayer, and then we will pray for our leaders today. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespassed against us. Lead us not, Lord, into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory forever and ever. Amen. Lord, we ask for your wisdom. And we trust what you say. We know, God, that you always lead us in the right path. And this is our prayer personally, Lord, but this is also our prayer for our leaders. For our leaders and on all levels, for our leaders in all areas. This is our prayer for our leaders. Particularly, Lord, for our governmental leaders, we dedicate this day to lift them, our president, cabinet, our judicial branch, our legislative branch. We lift up, Lord, our executive branch. We lift up, God, the Congress. We lift up the senators, God, in the name of Jesus. We lift up, Lord, the representatives. We lift up, Lord, the governors. And we lift up, God, the mayors and the council persons. We lift up, Lord, all leaders in all of their offices and all of their support staff. We lift them over to you, Lord. What an appropriate text today, Lord, that about wisdom. And one thing, Lord, we know we need, and if we're going to lead your people, if we're going to lead rightly, if we're going to lead fairly, if we're going to lead at all, we need wisdom. Lord, I pray for wisdom right now for all of our leaders. I do want to lift, Lord, in a special way, the leaders of Texas, whose decisions have really made this state vulnerable, whose decisions partly have led to a catastrophe that has taken place. Lord, your storm has come, but we were not ready for it in so many different ways. And the fallout of that, God, and people who are still dealing with that. Pray for the leaders, Lord, going forward, Lord, to make the right decisions to ease the burden of the people, to make the right decisions, Lord, to follow some good recommendations that we get ready. Lord, we know that in every life, some rain is going to fall. Our parents told us, Lord, that we ought to be ready and prepared for a rainy day. Well, it was a rainy day, a snowy day, even. Lord, whatever it is, we pray for their wisdom in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we just pray for leaders across the board. God, not only for their leadership skills, but also, Lord, for their social skills, their relational skills. Pray, God, that their hearts would be right with you. Pray for more of our leaders, Lord, to trust you as Lord and Savior, to be saved, be born again, and to live under your word, will, and way in Jesus' name. God, I thank you for those who are praying with me now, today, in this time of prayer as we lift up our leaders. I want to lift up everyone who's on the line, Facebook or YouTube or the phone line, those who are praying with me right now at this time, and those who will click on and get it later. Lord, hear our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah and amen. God bless you, saints. Just so kind of you to come on and be a part of what we're doing today. I love you with the love of the Lord. Hugs and kisses to you all tomorrow. Lunch with the Lord. The Lord says the same. I'll see you there. All right? God bless you. Bye-bye.
This song is for those that know without a doubt in their mind, I made it out all right. Some is watching. God showed up.